Hello, I'm Eddie Turner. I'm the Director of Marketing and Communications for the International Institute for Facilitation. And I'm with one of our founding members on the board of directors, our Director of Certification, Mr. Michael Wilkinson. Michael, I understand that we just announced an exciting program where we are supporting organizations who have internal facilitator cadres. Can you tell people more about that, please?
Great. And this is one of the more exciting things that INIFAC is doing this year. So starting in May, we've initiated a series of bi-monthly web sessions with people who are involved with running, executing internal facilitation teams. You can call them IFTs if you like. So internal facilitation teams. Let me give you just an idea of what that's all about. Today, most people in the IT world and the business development world, they understand the concept of the project management office. That's the place you go for expertise in managing various projects throughout the organization. In the same way, we want the internal facilitation team to become a concept in the same way the PMO is. That's the place you go for expertise in facilitation. Today, we have about 30 organizations that have signed up to gain information about IFTs and to take part in the bi-monthly sessions. Mm-hmm. And this is where they're answering questions. How do you get started? What are some of the core issues? How do you attract and skill up facilitators? How do you let the organization know? How do you document the benefits that organization achieves? How do you show return on investment so that you're not the one cut when budgets get tight? So it's questions like these and best practices as we, in essence, develop a community of practice around the IFT, the internal facilitator team. So we're looking forward to anyone who is interested in that. They can sign up for information on the INIFAC website where they can click on the internal facilitation team and become part of that community of practice. So looking forward to others joining us.
Knowledge sharing and knowledge management is absolutely critical to every organization, and INIFAC wants to celebrate the power of facilitation through capturing that knowledge in a community of practice, as you've so eloquently brought out for us, Michael. And we're excited and looking for others to come in and join us as a part of this process.
Oh, by the way, one of the things I should mention, when you do sign up, you'll get a white paper that I've written, a 20-page white paper on based on best practices from reviewing 21 internal facilitation teams. You can find the full document in my book, The Secrets of Facilitation, but an extract from that is available that you get for free for signing up to be a part of the community of practice.
Well, if you weren't intrigued before, certainly you will be now. Sign up, everybody. Get a hold of that white paper.